it's your girl D. We're going to be reacting to Miss Dionne Warwick. So let's just get into the performance because it's kind of long. So I don't want to waste my time. So let's get into it.
From the magical pen of Stevie Wonder. All in love is fair, for love's a crazy game. Two people vow to stay. In love as one, they say, but all is changed with time. The future none can see. To write these words again, that all in love is fair. Oh, a fate's a chance, it's either good. Tossed my coin to say, in love with me, you'll stay, and all. When the game is played, no one must be paid. No, takes his pen to write these words again, that all in love is fair. A writer takes his pen to write these words again, that all oh.
performance, you guys. This was definitely a masterpiece. I enjoyed it. Oh my God, you guys. It was so much depth and soul in it. Like, I just literally felt it, like, in my soul. Like, I can't even describe it, you guys. Like, I definitely enjoyed it, you know? And somebody in the comment section of this original song on the person page, they said that she made history this day. So if anybody who was there that day or know what that person talking about, what did she make history on? Or was it like with this song? Did she win like any Grammy Awards? Like, I want to know what happened. So I definitely enjoyed it, you guys. I could definitely tell her hair was more, her hair is more longer in this performance. This is mid-1970s. You know, I definitely enjoyed it. It was really beautiful. The people on the instruments, just her level of creativity, soulness, and just being able to reduplicate that in such a soulful way, a powerful way. And I really enjoyed it. And just, you know, singing the way she did in this performance, you know, just like, as if this was her last performance. I really enjoyed it. It was so much depth and soul and richness, and I definitely enjoyed it, you guys. And with that being said, make sure you share your girl these along. Hit that like button, subscribe, and make sure you guys check out my TikTok. Make sure you guys check out my Instagram. Those are in the link in the description box if you want to check it out and stuff like that. So yeah, you guys, make sure you share your girl these along. Hit that like button, subscribe, and yeah, peace.